Debra, PanDiva. Woo! A friend of mine, a carnivalist, a revolutionary, subversive, beautiful, that's okay. And she hits steel. She's a lady of steel. So ladies and gentlemen, please put it up for Miss Debra PanDiva Romain.
I just want to say thank you to Ray Carless for something really special. Ray is someone who supports Pan music all year round. Without any encouragement, Ray will always have an event and he will never leave the Pan players out. And on behalf of all the Pan players in the United Kingdom, we'd like to say thank you, Ray, for always supporting our culture and national instrument. Trinidad and Tobago. Thank you very, very much for supporting culture and pushing our culture forward. And if it wasn't for people like Ray, I wouldn't be here tonight doing what I'm doing. I've only just started playing on my own in the last few years, and he was one of the people that encouraged me to do so. So, without further ado, I'm going to give you a song. When we met, always you, I would feel the magic from you on my mind, constantly in my arms is where you should be.
Yeah.
Romain. I love the pan. The pan is magical. The pan is pan. The pan is Dionysus. The pan is dance. The pan is toil. The pan is every team.